It's not even 5 in the morning.
Oh, you don't even have your shoes on. And we're Brett doing, doesn't even have his shoes on.
We're doing a morning hike to catch sunrise at the top of the mountain. It's gonna be sweet. I need to pee. Elephant Mountain. We've made it up like 2 minutes of stairs.
We're doing good.
That's really difficult.
Feeling great.
Oh my god. The sky's starting to change. This is gonna be awesome.
Look at that.
Holy crap.
There's a lot of stairs.
All right. Shay says we're almost there.
I might be lying just to keep you going.
I don't
have time.
What's up,
Jesse? Yeah. Is that? Yeah, come on, come on.
Yes, we're at the halfway point. Damn.
Beautiful.
Damn.
Damn, yeah.
We're almost there.
Oh my god, there's a gym up here. I think we made it to the top. We're all drenched in sweat. I'm really glad we woke up for this. We have found the drone takeoff spot. Yes. I never see them again. I know it breaks your heart. Moved to the city and I broke down crying. 4 years, no calls. Now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar. And I can't stop. No, I can't stop. We made it.
We did.
We made it. How you feeling, Shay?
Cool shots of Shay.
We made it. Oh my gosh, so worth it.
Look at his little eyes.
You burnt me. This is so hot.
It's not even 7 o'clock yet. We're getting bit like crazy.
We gotta get out of here.
It was fun, but too many bugs. Dude.
We came for. This we hiked all the way up, came all the way down, and now we're here. This is the moment I've been waiting for. This is a baby.
Yeah, I have like 10,000 bug bites and some cool drone shots to show for it.
Totally worth 10,000 bug bites.
New Facebook profile pic?
Yeah. Look as good as the day I met you.
I forget just why I left you. It's insane. These are like the worst mosquito bites I've ever had.
Yucky. I think they're on my neck. I think they're like in my pants.
Letting Jesse try his first drone flight. And we're by a shit ton of power lines. Yeah. How you
don't
feeling?
Crash it.
I feel amazing. How can I fuck this up? I'm a pro.
Mission accomplished, guys. We did it.
Yes.
We did it.
That was awesome.
It's breakfast time. Yes. To an awesome morning hike. Shay, get in here. We did it.
We did it.
Okay, the clock is on. 1 minute power nap. Oh, 1 minute is up. Wake up, sunshine.
Dude, this thing's been...
This thing's been... Time is just ticking away.
Dude, I saw a video. This is weird.
Just another update on the power nap. Getting comfy. 6 minute power nap.
Bye, Shay.
Bye. We'll see you in some other place.
Yes.
Jesse, you're not coming with us?
Okay. Bye, bye,
bye.
Bye. Bye, bye, bye.
Bye, you guys. So we just took a power nap, got some stuff
Serious
done.
Serious power nap.
And now we're gonna head to the river.
We're gonna do a little adventure on the metro.
Hopefully we don't get lost. Yeah.
That's exciting.
All right, so we're here at the north side of the island now. I have 3 full batteries, so I'm excited to get some more drone shots today. The sun is hot, man. It is
I joined suit. All the Taiwanese were busting out their umbrellas. I'm like, it's a good idea.
Yeah, it's really warm out here. Super humid. Thinking about getting some bicycles over here. Going for a little waterfront ride, finding some cool spots to film. I don't think we're ready to the bikes, it's just way too freaking hot. We're gonna pop the drone up and then kinda see what we have working around us and then we can make a decision from there. thank God for Starbucks.
Exactly.
You'll always find English-speaking people there.
We're going to the beach.
Let's go to the beach. All right, we made it to the beach after a long taxi ride. And finally, we're gonna start filming. Look at the kitties. About to do some capoeira in the water. All right, one down. How you feeling?
Woo, sweaty baby, but good.
Yeah, that was dope. We got some super sick slow-mo of him doing some shots in the water. It's gonna look tight. Look at his doge.
Oh, you are so cute.
Just killed the shoot, and we're having a little musubi for a little snack break. All right, we're back in the city now, looking for our final shoot location. And then we're supposed to have dumplings tonight for dinner.
Dumplings, baby. It's
supposed to be the bomb, says Shay. Key thing to producing videos, a lot of videos on the same day, is production value. And that's why he's changing outfits right now. And right now we're kind of like in a jungle nature area. It seems like a really dope spot. So I'm gonna do a little quick survey with Mr. Drone here. Just got some awesome drone shots.
Wow, we really did. Sweet, man.
Look at this beautiful sunset. That was extremely, extremely successful.
On the fly, filming it. Yeah, so we're good.
The video is about being in flow, and we were totally in the flow.
Awesome.
So good. Brett and I are here at the Cultural and Art Center in Taipei, and this is the last shoot of the day, and we're gonna get some night shots, and gonna call this project a wrap. Perhaps maybe one more video in the morning if we have the energy, but it's been a fun past 10, 11 days. What do you think?
Dude, it's been epic. I've never shot this much stuff at once. This is like so fun being able to be in the flow like this.
Yeah, it's been incredibly productive, and the coolest part is that we had no idea, like, when we got to Beijing, we had no idea what we were going to do. Like, when he hired me, we had no idea what we were gonna create, and somehow it has turned into this incredible solid concept, so I'm really excited for him to release it and see what happens with it, and I'm excited to create more dope stuff in New York. I think we can call it a wrap for today.
Oh.
How tired are you?
I'm ready for bed, but we're not going to bed. We gotta get some freaking girthy balls. Excited for some girthy little balls.
Some dumplings.
Yeah.
Man, we produced 4 videos today.
I need that massage tonight. My body's beat up.
I'm pretty proud of ourselves.
Yo, capoeira on cement.
Oh.
Over and
capoeira on the beach. I'm gonna call this vlog a wrap now. Brett's showering up, we're gonna have our final dinner, and tomorrow I head back to Samui. So, hope you guys enjoyed this 11-day adventure here in China. It was really fun and really challenging vlogging every single day, but I feel super accomplished that I did it, and it's just been awesome. So, see you guys tomorrow. Peace out.